Well, you're on television.
I'll be darned.
It's registering not enough light.
Oh. You can take this right back and play it on your TV, huh?
Yeah. I'll play it back to you over here.
Okay.
Really?
Uh-huh.
Ain't that something?
That's quite something.
Oh, my word.
Huh?
I've never seen nothing like that.
You know, up here without any power, could you, like, tape TV programs at home, bring them up here and watch them?
Mm-hmm. I don't even have to look through this here. As long as I'm aiming it.
I'll be darned. Ain't that something?
And it picks up all the sound.
Huh.
Oh, it sounds.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Everything that's said goes on
here. Yeah, that's right. It would be if it's. Yeah.
Sure. Now, that other gang, was I telling you I was hunting with?
Yeah.
You want to see something, boy. That's going to be something. My wife's going to throw me out of the house.
Don't show her the movie.
She said, let's see what you did on your vacation. Isn't that something?
hailed union organizer. United Nations envoy Olaf Palme has completed a week-long peace mission to Iran and Iraq, and he says there are good reasons for the two to end their fighting, now entering its 10th week. A civilian defendant in China's Gang of Four treason trial today implicated the Wang Qing, wife of the late Mao Zedong, and admitted he tried to frame the two Chinese leaders. A stretch of the Mississippi River is closed to traffic today due to the collision of an oil field crew boat and a freighter. Authorities think at least one of the four crew members is trapped alive inside the crew boat, which is literally wrapped around the freighter. Cozy 97 News has been brought to you in the public by Delta Floral in the Mini Mall. Decorate your home for fall with beautiful and unusual fall arrangements from Delta Floral.
The Cozy 97 weather for Newberry, Autrain, Escanaba, and the heart of our great Upper Peninsula. Partial clearing with a chance of flurries near Lake Superior today at a high near 32 degrees. Tonight clearing and colder, low near 12. Tomorrow mostly sunny, high near 34. Chance of any significant precipitation, 20% today, no chance at all tonight or tomorrow. The wind will be northwest, 10 to 18 miles per hour today, and becoming light westerly tonight. The outlook for Wednesday, partly sunny, high near 38 degrees. For Cozy 97, this is meteorologist Fred Wagner.
Right now in Escanaba, it's mostly cloudy and 30 Fahrenheit, that's minus 1 Celsius. I'm Mike DiAugustino.
Your dial is set for beautiful music on 97 FM, WKZY.
Remember that large ones are preferable for cookie making. And if you're using ground spices, be sure they're fresh. When ground spices age, they lose their aroma and character. That's why spices should always be stored in airtight containers, away from heat and sunlight. It's a good idea, in fact, to write the date on spice bottles as you purchase them, so you'll always know if they're fresh. If you're working with a recipe that calls for ground nuts, the experts say that means a fine powder. A nut grinder works well, but if you'd rather use your food processor or blender, be careful not to overdo it. Nuts can become pasty or buttery very quickly. Women in the 80s has been furnished by Ladies' Home Journal, whose December Christmas issue features a 16-page tear-out cookie book. Until next time, this is Sherry Henry saying goodbye.
Thank you. up tonight, and the feeling just got right for a brand new love song. Somebody done somebody wrong song. Hey, won't you play another somebody done somebody wrong song?
And relaxing. This is Cozy 97 FM, WKZY.
If you're on the action of the season, the action is on outdoor at Circle M Country. Wow them with a vest or jacket with style. Have a good time saving your way at Circle M. Miller Men's Vest. Now $1 with the purchase of any jacket or vest in stock. At Circle M, you'll find the jacket or vest that goes anywhere, anytime. The accent is on outdoor and super holiday buys at Circle M Country in the Delta Plaza.
The Cozy 97 weather for Newberry, Autran, Escanaba, and the heart of our great Upper Peninsula. Partial clearing with a chance of flurries near Lake Superior today, the high near 32 degrees. Tonight, clearing and colder, low near 12. Tomorrow, mostly sunny, high near 34. Chance of any significant precipitation, 20% today, no chance at all tonight or tomorrow. The wind will be northwest, 10 to 18 miles per hour today, and becoming light westerly tonight. The outlook for Wednesday, partly sunny, high near 38 degrees. For Cozy 97, this is meteorologist Fred Wagner.
This is the beautiful stereo sound of music from 97 FM. WKZY.
21.
Yeah, all right. Where are you from then?
I'm from down Allen Park.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, these guys load a lot of wood. They load about four or five trailer loads a day. Right now, Meat's cut them back to, they can ship maybe two loads a day, but he's going to get the third one loaded here now.
Do they use this wood right up, or is it stored?
Oh, yeah, that gets chewed right out. They all chip it into little pieces of paper.
They use it right up, right away.
Yeah. They got a stockpile. It moves so fast that you got to keep going.
Wow. How do they bring this wood out here?
Well, it's cut in 4 cubic.